on American Experience.
Got a guy barricaded in a cabin.
Armed to the teeth.
He's got his family in there with him.
Federal judge wanted him to come to court, and he's refusing to do that.
FBI agents surround the cabin.
We were being hunted. That's how it felt.
At that point, there was a shootout.
When it was all said and done, Sammy and Vicki Weaver were dead.
Ruby Ridge on American Experience.